Creasy is one of seven people in Milwaukee who have died in house fires this year.
Yeah, new at 5 as Fire Prevention Week begins. WISN 12 News' Hillary Mintz shows us a very unique safety class to help other children survive fires.
It's meant to seem like the real thing. These MPS second graders told to pretend to be asleep at home. Suddenly, the room starts filling up with smoke. The alarm sounds. It's a simulation at the Survive Alive House in Milwaukee. 13,000 MPS students go through it each year.
We have to, be prepared and have a route to get out.
A little scary.
This drill just happens to come 48 hours after a boy their age died in a house fire on the city's north side.
It also raises awareness that we have to be diligent in our efforts and keep plugging away at the message and get as many kids the information as we can.
The teaching tool was created after a year of tragedy, 1987, a year when 18 children died in house fires.
So far in Milwaukee this year, two children have died in fires, one this past Saturday. Firefighters say while one is still even too many, they believe the Survive Alive House program is working.
Just last year, I had a student who had a fire in her house, and she got her six brothers and sisters out of the house safely. And when they asked her how she knew what to do, she said it was because she came here.
Firefighters say the goal is to teach kids here, because during the real thing, they might not get a second chance. In Milwaukee, Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News.